I don't want to stand in between your dinner because there's no guarantee of coming. I'm coming from our station, so I thought directly I can see the watch and I can push it. You are talking about the new syllabus and other things that you don't bother at all. First thing, somebody is in between a lot of messages in Infotech not going to be there, strategic manager not going to be there, system auditor not going to be there. Without technology, how the country can survive? So, now you are writing your intermediate examination for your final syllabus. It may come in 2018 or 19. One thing I would like to tell you, there is no change in syllabus. Syllabus is distributed, realigned, that's all. See, you cannot change commerce. Debit the receiver, credit the giver. Can you change it? It is not humanly possible. You cannot change the company law, you cannot change the income tax law, you cannot change the VAT law, you cannot change the etc. etc. We can do gimmicks. What? Central excise law, customs law, sales tax law, central sales tax law, service tax law, all the law put together, bring a new law called GST law. We are talking about GST. What is the GST? Today, manufacturing goods, we are having central excise law. Trading of goods, we are having local sales tax law called VAT, and we are having CST for interstate sales. And service sector, we are having service tax. So, four laws the people has to manage. So, to bring it as a single law, we are going to have a GST. Ultimately, the same legal provision going to be there. So, don't think that something new going to come. Only the new provision of law will be merged and bring as a single law. So, commerce is concerned, nothing will change. Another important point, when you come to write the final examination, IFRS will be there. That is called, we are not calling it as IFRS, we are calling it as IndAS, Indian Accounting Standard, which is aligned with the international IFRS. So, it may come, but one thing, keep it in mind, clearer planning. I don't want to take too much of your time. So many things they could have told you. But one thing I would like to say, examination notification come or not it come? What is the date of examination? November? Second. So November 1st exam starts. For you it is November 2nd. Calculate. Back work. Today 31st July. It means you are having only 92 days before examination. See, those who are work properly, the planning and implement the planning only success in the examination. This 92 days is crucially very important. Why it is important? Guru Kripa thinks it is very important for you. 12 hours a day, if you plan for your studies, 10 hours a day you can achieve. 10 hours a day you can plan, 7 hours you will achieve. Suppose you are planning for 12 hours a day and your achievement is 10 hours, you will get 900 hours only. To study your account, that means divided by 7 paper, you will get almost 35 to 140 hours. To study your accounts or infotech or auditing or law or direct taxation paper, all the paper 135 hours only there. If you just reduce 1 hour of your study, achieving 10, planning for 12 hours, achieving 12 hours, very good. But the casting teacher already could have taught you the normal laws, abnormal laws, all these things he could have taught you. So the normal laws, abnormal laws and ideal time, all these things you remove it. So 10 hours you achieve effective capacity, 900 hours. In the 10 hours you lose 1 hour. That means per paper you are losing 15 hours. Almost 12 to 13 hours per paper. 12 to 13 hours per paper. There is no law to study. You have to study very thoroughly. You have to study very thoroughly. Thoroughly in the sense I will put one or two questions, how to study thoroughly. I only want you to raise your hands. What is the presumptive income under section 44AD? Anybody know the answer? 44AD, how much is the presumptive income? I don't want the answer, I only want you to raise the hands. Those who know the answer, raise the hands, confidently. present inflow?
8% of
8%
of total. 8% of total.
8% of what?
Total income.
Total income. Sorry.
8% of income.
8% of what? Number is right. 8% of what? Sorry. Somebody told clear. Sorry. Gross turnover or gross receipt or higher, any other higher sum declared by the assessee. Go and see the law. This is what you are doing. Your focus is only on 8%. Examination hall, 8%. You are whatever you think you are writing. And coming out of the examination hall, telling my answer is right. If you go through the provisions of that, it is 8% of the gross turnover or gross receipts or any other higher sum declared by the assessee. Assessee can declare more. Assessee can declare more. Why the law use the word gross turnover or gross receipt? Business income you can follow. If you follow mercantile system accounting, gross turnover. If you follow cash system accounting, gross receipts. This is the difference between plus 2 graduation and CA examination. Plus 2 graduation teacher, see 8%, they will give you one. CA teacher knows that this boy or girl is going to be given power after 3 years to sign ONGC balance sheet. Is she or he know thoroughly or not? That is the only thing they will see. Please keep it in mind. That is the reason I want to tell only one thing. There is no need to study lot. Study thoroughly. Study thoroughly. I will give you one simple example. Recently, I went to a chartered accountant office which is having 12 partners. Nearly 40 students are studying. Balaji was there. I asked only one simple question. IPCC student, final direct NJIP student, final students also article. They asked me to motivate my students, sir. I said, okay, no problem. I asked only one question. Where you are going wrong, understand. If you correct it, you are the expert and you pass the examination very easily. They said, okay, sir. I will ask only one question answer. Even if I today here I ask the question, I will give you guarantee. 80% of the student will write wrong answer. I will ask only one question. What is the first condition for residential status? People have written. I told very clearly, for whom an individual? For an individual, what is the condition for, first condition for residential status? Every student has written. First thing I ask them. How many of you guarantee they will answer is fully correct? Everyone raised their hands. Evidence is Balaji. Balaji was with me on the day. Because he also came with me to that office. Every student raised. So first thing, your return, no? Check up your answer. How many of you return 180 days or more? That's all. Out of 40, 10 hands gone down. Because some of them return only 180 days. Some of them return more than 180 days. But the law is what? 180 days are over. Okay. Then next point I asked. How many of you return stays in India 180 days or more? See, the word India is there. Stay is there. Out of balance 30 hands, 20 hands gone down. Because they return the word stay. Where? London. Japan. Residential state, not to laugh, very serious thing we are discussing. Because you are going for the examination, you are going to invest your time. You think that I am studying CA, tough course, no, not a tough course. When you study CA, how to study CA, I will tell you very clearly how you studied English poem in your 10th standard for getting English mark. Thoroughly you have to study. That's all. Stays in India. That condition is not there. 180 days or more is not a correct answer. It is a part of the answer. It is not a full correct answer. So balance, how many people there out of 30, 21 plus the 10, 31, another 9 is there. We are fully right. Then I ask, check up your answer. During the relevant previous year, how many of you returned? Except only 2 people are there. So out of 40 people, 2 people. That's the reason 8% final answer.
today 8% go to 2%. This is the class. What you are doing, half-heartedly studying few here and there. Plus two level is concerned, you fill up the paper, you will get mark. Here, if you write correctly, then only you will get the mark. So do one thing, keep your commitment whenever important points. Here I would like to tell you, one advantage that institute material or any other textbook in the market or anything in the market will be for those, all the important points or words are given in bold letter. It is not for interior decoration of the material, it is for, but get you best mark. And only solution today is, Ganesh Chaturthi will come, Raksha Bandhan will come, then Navaratri function will come, Puja holiday will come, Deepavali will come, November 2nd examination will also come. Life, what is the priority you analyze? What is the priority you analyze? The November examination, student, this is the biggest challenge. So many functions, and after 30 days, that is another 15 days, August 15th, up to November, December 15th, continuous marriage function also will be there, all are aspects. So many marriage days also come. You can stop studying only for one marriage if it is your own marriage. I am telling very, very seriously this point. Because one thing, keep it in mind. Today, go and sit in your house, the place you like, for 15 minutes, close your eyes, next 105 days, including examination day, what is my life priority? 15 minutes, close your eyes, think over. What is my next life priority? From today, next 105 days, what is my life priority? Talking to the friends will get me marks and name and fame, to talk to your friends. Seeing WhatsApp, SMS, Facebook, internet, which will give you happiness. Whether that happiness going to give you a permanent happiness. Analyze. 15 minutes, close your eyes. What is my priority in my life today? February 1st or January 31st, when the result is going to be announced, getting my name in flying color is my today life priority, or all other things permanently available. Passing CA examination with the first appearance with a very good mark, like only one time opportunity. Suppose you got the rank, lifelong you can tell, even your great grandchildren you can tell, those days I got the rank. You cannot stop it. Can you stop it? Anybody got 200 out of 200 or 195 out of 200 in any accounts paper or max paper? Can you erase the record? Lifelong you can tell. Like that, it is a lifetime achievement. What is your life priority? For that, what is the only solution? Only solution is investing your 12 hours day of your time only on the book. I can dress up myself, I can eat anything, I can go anywhere, I can chat with my friends, anything I can do. Is it my, today is my life priority, next 105 days, is it my priority or some other thing is my priority? You analyze where is my life priority. This 105 days I invest, I succeed, if I not succeed, another 105 days I have to once again work. I want to give punishment for my life, or I want to take only one time's commitment. You think of it. Only solution is investing your time, take your pen, write, practice. That is the only solution. All the teachers could have given all the important questions and other things. More than that, one thing keep it in mind. Don't think that I can manage aggregate. If you prepare for managing aggregate, already I will give you the result. The result is hanging. If you prepare for I can manage aggregate, any student prepared for I can manage aggregate, sometime he may succeed, but the result is not guaranteed. But if you prepared for I put my 100% whole-hearted, sincere, committed, dedicated, disciplined effort, for writing 100 marks in the examination hall. I put my whole energy, time, body, mind, heart, full dedication to write 100 marks. For that I will prepare. Certainly I will guarantee you nobody will sit here and fail. That is only commitment. With that commitment, work hard. As a Guru Krupa, the faculties are there. Anytime you can have a doubt, you can call. And we are conducting the model examination also. For that also you can come and prepare and you can write. Ultimately, your father is, or parents are not stopping from preparation. And the ladies are not stopping from preparation. And nobody is preventing you. No, you are already tired. 10 hours you studied, another 2 hours today you should not study. Nobody come and close your eyes. Nobody come and hold your hand. No, this problem already practiced. Why you are practicing for the second time? Nobody will come and tell. Your parents will not come and tell. Don't waste notebook by practicing so many problems. No parents will come and tell. If you are not practicing, if you are not doing, only one person preventing us is our own thought process. That's what I used to always tell. Who is your enemy in your life? Your own thought process. Today night you will go, tomorrow morning onwards, 5 o'clock I will wake up and study. 5 o'clock you will get a 2 alarm, not only 2 alarm, 3 alarm you will get. 5, 4:55, 5, snoozing, everything will be there. 5 o'clock, sincerely wake up. Today is the first day, I can manage. Just 15 minutes I will have a nap. 5:15 I will wake up, 5:30 according to my timetable setting. You will go, 5:30 also will come, 6 also come, 6:30 also will come, you will not wake up. If you are not already experienced, you thought over your own life analysis. How many times you planned something, but you yourself postponed. So only person in your life who can work against your upliftment or success in life is your own mind thoughts. That's the reason I used to tell. Willpower is needed for success in life. But the willpower, our mind will give and willpower thought also. I can do tomorrow. Today 7 hours study. Tomorrow I can improve to 11 hours. For 3 days, that 1 hour I will compensate. Like that, our mind only, when the mind is doing, punish the mind. If you are not studying 10 hours, today I will give you punishment. You have to sit and study for 14 hours. Punish the mind. Then mind will cooperate with you. That is the only solution. If you ask, sir, who will come and motivate you, sir, who will help you, sir, nobody will do it. Your mother can wake up and give you a good coffee. If your father knows accounts, he can. Or if you are sitting in late nights and studying, oh, my son is studying, my daughter is studying, so I can have to give you a little company. They will also keep some book. Half sleeping, they will keep and sit for you. That is the only help they can do. They cannot study for you. And teachers also cannot study for you. Only person who can study for your own career growth is yourself and practice. That is the only solution. There is no other second solution. And anything is preventing us from doing thing, our own mind. I will give a very small thing. I already told all the people I made it only as a surprise. I said, I am going on outside. I don't know when I will come. If it is beyond 8, I may not come because next tomorrow morning also I have to leave. Don't expect me. But my whole thought process. But when I reached, my mind is saying, I can reach Chennai by 7. Okay, take some steps. This many students of our own students are waiting. We have to go. So only thought of, I was there for 300 kilometers travel, drive by road I came. Why I can take, relax. Our mind is only the problem. Nobody is our problem. When we are taking one problem, our mind only does. Already you practice this problem, why you second time practice? But our mind is not telling when you go into a textile shop, already you have 10 dresses, why you are buying 4 more dresses? So mind not allowing us to, mind is allowing us to enjoy something, mind is not allowing us to enjoy permanently. What is the enjoyment permanently? Lifelong telling I passed the CA in first of the class. That is most important. So work on that. Work on that. Our worst enemy, not only this, anything in life, if you are not able to achieve, only one is preventing is your own mind thought process. Otherwise, you can achieve anything.
So I wish you all the best. Our sincere prayers are with you. One thing, keep it in mind. God never created to punish us. God created us only to enjoy. But He wants to enjoy permanently, not temporarily. That you think permanently. That permanent enjoyment will come only through our consistent, continuous effort. So put your effort, your result is guaranteed. All the best for you. Thank you all. Thank you.